Welcome back, everybody. Today we're taking a look at a ship by Guthris. What's the name of this ship?
The ship is the EXO Hammerhead Light Transport. It's the first in a series of light planetary ships that are going to be fitted to the Lupus, me and Exodus are making.
Nice. I like the shape. Reminds me of a little bit of those Command and Conquer Ornithopters, but with a nice canard instead of fans. Don't know what it is. Probably the tail. But yeah, man, this is really cool. What's the name of the ship again?
The EXO Hammerhead.
The EXO Hammerhead. It's got a really interesting design on the front end. And I love what you've done with that paint, that black paint.
Yep.
And deactivated lights to give it a little bit more of a feel there.
Those are actually the physical missiles sitting in the front of the launchers.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It gives you a bit more of an aesthetic that you can't get with just blocks. Which is interesting. Yep. Liking the lighting in your thing. That's interesting. Okay. So the chair is a wedge, so you can walk past it and get in.
Yep.
That's really cool.
If you want, I can open the back door for you.
Yeah, we'll take a quick look around it. Yeah, please do. Okay, so here we are. I think I clipped the door there. So here we are. We'll take a little look inside. Oh, look at this. He's got his folding seats again. Because True, you might not actually need them. Because, yeah, that's legit.
It functions as a troop carrier, and I can fold them flat for cargo hold.
Yeah, beautiful. That's beautiful. So where are we going from here, then?
Up the pole. One level up the top.
Up the fireman's pole. And then deploy landing gear, cockpit lighting. So there's a lot of stuff packed into this ship.
There's a secondary cockpit up here. You can open this wedge, and by the time we get sitting, you're going to be able to get on top of there as well.
Interesting.
Aim down and reactivate
press O, and you might be able to sit there. Yeah, cool. Haha, that's really fresh. I can't wait to go. I will have to get some video of that when that is added in the next patch. All right, look at this, amazing stuff.
So it has daylight moding on the lighting, and then when you have a night mission, you can switch to red.
Black Ops style, I love it.
Oh, whoa. Look at this, look at the warp effects, graphic.
Yeah, that's awesome. All right, so what was the name of the ship again, dude?
Is the EXO Hammerhead.
The EXO Hammerhead. Beautiful ship. Is it out for release or not yet?
It might come with the full package on the Lupus. I'm going to have to talk to Exodus.
Fine. I understand. It's just there's a lot of fresh stuff here. I know people who want to download this and give it a poke. All right. So thanks again for joining us for this lineup. And I can't wait to see further ships from you, because this is a really nice signature style you've got going on here. And pass my regards on to whoever you're building with as well, if it was a co-op. All right.
Thank you.
So, moving on to the next ship in the review,